Arlington leading Bluffton 4-2 in the fourth inning of Game 1. Red Devils with a runner on third, two away. Megan Johnson Jr. hits a fly ball to left, but Sammy Frusci tracks it down. Side retired. Top five, Lady Pirates with a runner on second, nobody down. Maddie Willis bunts, hustles up the line, beats it out. Runners at the corners now for the visitors. Next batter, Lauren Parkins, pulls it down the left field line. Shayna Helms makes the running catch. Anna Freditz tags from third and scores. Now the Arlington lead is one. Willis also up to third on the play. That brings up Michaela Wilson with one out. Bunt is good for an RBI. Willis breaks on contact, crosses the plate. We're tied at four. Arlington rallies, though, gets the win here 15-5 in five innings, and they win 12-11 in nine innings in game two.